So, thanks to some of you lovely people, you guys have reminded me that Five Sauce have just released a new song. Well, no, I say reminded, but actually told me, because I didn't actually know. I thought you had to pre-order it to get this song, but they just ended up releasing it on their Spotify. So, I was like, oh, okay, we'll listen to it then. The reason I didn't want to listen to it from pre-ordering it is because, like, copyright issues, you know, they might not want certain other people to hear it because it's only, you know, you can only pre-order it, you know, that kind of thing. But now they've released it on Spotify, it should be fine. So let's just do it. But just before we get into this video, if you guys haven't followed me on my social media below, it's all below in the description, you know, my Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all of that. So yeah, hit me up. I say this in every video, but I'm just gonna keep saying it. So hit me up, you know, send me a DM. I reply to all my messages. So yeah, let's get chatting. Chatting. Oh God, I just shouldn't have ever gone for that. Why did I even go and say that? I don't know. Okay, let's move on. Right, so I really don't know what to expect with this song. At all, because the first one they gave us was amazing. I love that song so much. What was it called? Oh yeah, Want You Back. Okay, yeah. Want You Back. That was so good. I love that song. If you haven't checked out my reaction to that, you can go check that out after this. But stay here for now. And yeah, I just really love that song. So yeah, I'm hoping it's kind of that same kind of vibe. But if it's not, then I'm open for anything. I don't know. Maybe I don't know what they're going to be like, because yeah, that song was completely different to what they've been like before, so yeah, I'm really hoping it's good. It will be good though, I'm pretty sure it will. Right, so yeah, let's get into this. I'm really excited. Cool, let's go. Right, so I got my laptop here and got it in front of me, got the Spotify, Youngblood. I'm really excited for this. Okay, cool, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Ooh, okay, it's like electric guitar with just voice. They're bringing in the clicks. I just love clicks. I don't know why. I just love them so much. Oh, I really like that. What is that beat? What is going on? Okay, I don't know what to say. This is really good. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, harmonies. Little sounds in the background as well. Oh, it's so oh, it's so cool. Oh, they all come in. Oh, the vocals. Oh, that beat is. Oh, that's so. I love that melody. Oh, I love that little click. I love this song, oh my God. That little in the background. Oh, oh that oh. Oh my God, and then end it like that. Oh my God, what the hell was that? Five Sauce, actually, I don't get what the hell was that, oh my God. That was ridiculous. I loved everything about that. Like the beat on that. Oh my God. The bah. And the vocals when they were going. When they were going high and croaky. There was some croaky high notes in there. For any of you OG fans. There was some croaky high notes in there. Oh my God. Just the drums. The beat. The vocals. Just the harmonies as well. Like when they were doing like little. Oh my God. I've got it in my head. I've just got. Yeah. Blah. Yeah, sing it better than that, but you know what I mean. The vibe was complete. It's just like more rocky, but then not at the same time. It's like, oh, I don't know. It's such a good like vibe they're going for, and such a good tone of, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it, but it's working, and I'm really loving it. And it's got me even more hyped for their album. I actually can't wait. I think it's coming out in like June though. It's so long away. It's like 2 months. But yeah, oh. I loved it. So there you have it guys, that was my first listen to Youngblood by Five Sauce. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, feel free to share it around with your mates and all that kind of stuff. Keep on jamming, and I'll see you in the next video.